हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम हिंदुस्तानी शैलेश कदम। आज मैं आपको वो दूध में मिलावट कैसे होते हैं और उसको डिटरमाइन करने के लिए, मतलब जांच करने के लिए कि सही नेचुरल दूध है, कुदरती, या उसमें कुछ मिलावट है, इसके लिए मैं आपको एक वीडियो क्लिप सेंड कर रहा हूँ जिसमें दिखाया है कि वो एक मशीन रहती है, उसमें 40 से 45 सेकेंड में जाँच पड़ताल से पता चलता है कि दूध में कुछ मिलावट है या नहीं। बस, और कैसे दूध में मिलावट करने के लिए सामग्री का इस्तेमाल किया जाता है, सिंथेटिक। ओके, सो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम शैलेश कदम हिंदुस्तानी। टुडे आई एम शोइंग यू मिल्क एडल्ट्रेशन, ओके, इन विच इट रिवील्स, ओके, इट डिस्प्ले, इट शोज, इट डिस्क्लोजेस द फैक्ट दैट द मिल्क मैन, ओके, हु इज सेलिंग, ओके, ही इज यूजिंग मिसयूटिलाइजिंग द मिल्क बाय यूजिंग सिंथेटिक products such as detergents, urea, ammonium sulfate, sugar, fabricol, etc., etc. So kindly just watch it only, which I'll be circulating to you right now. Observe, just focus, okay, and be alert and be aware, especially for your infant babies, okay. Krupa karke aap jo mata ji hai chote shishu ke, jo aap doodh pilate hai, jo bhi aap kharidte hai doodh, unse jara savdhani barkhiye. तर कृपा करून विनंती अशी आहे माझ्याकडनं आपल्या तुमच्या लोकांना भारतीय, की जे तुम्ही दूध वापरता ते खरोखरचं ओरिजिनल दूध आहे की फसवलं जातं तुम्हाला, तर हे शानिशा करणं की भेसळ झालं की नाही, त्यासाठी एक मशीन आहे, त्या मशीनद्वारे तुम्ही चेक करू शकता की सध्याच्या जनरेशनमध्ये, आजची जनरेशन में, टू इन टुडेज जनरेशन, पीपल आर सफरिंग फ्रॉम डिझीज बिकॉज ड्यू टू दिस मिल्क विच इज कंटेन्स सिंथेटिक product, okay, got it, na? Which can lead to a cancer also, and which can prove fatal also. It's a slow poison they are using in milk adulteration. It's some sort of adulterants, synthetic equipments, products, synthetic products they are using, okay. So kindly watch it, observe. Bye. Jai Hind, Jai Maharashtra, Jai Bhim, Hindustani.
Food is essential for life. The food we take should be pure, nutritious, and free from any type of adulteration for proper maintenance of human health. Milk is a primary source of nutrition. It is useful for everyone and is taken as a constituent in a healthy diet. The cup of milk that you give your child every day may not be safe, as it may be prone to adulteration with many hazardous chemicals like urea, detergent, sodium hydroxide, caustic soda, ammonium sulfate, hydrogen peroxide, and there are many more adulterants these days. There is an immediate need for an online adulteration detection system for milk. CSIR Siri, as a part of its R&D, has developed a technology for detecting the adulterated milk samples. The system named Kshir Scanner, based on this technology, is a low-cost, portable system which is aimed at distinguishing pure and adulterated milk samples. The system is being aimed at being set up at milk collection centers in villages. Kshir Scanner is based on electrochemical measurement technique, wherein an array of electrodes developed at CSIR Siri is used for extracting the signal of interest. The system features user-friendly operation with automatic sample intake. The electrochemical signature of the milk sample is acquired and further analyzed so as to provide the qualitative result, that is, pass for pure milk sample and fail for adulterated milk sample. The measurement time for testing the sample is approximately 40 to 45 seconds, after which the result is displayed on the LCD display. The sample intake for each measurement is approximately 5 to 7 milliliters only. Kshir Scanner is an effort from CSIR Siri towards prevention of adulteration in milk. The technology of Kshir Scanner has been transferred to Rajasthan Electronics and Instruments Limited, Jaipur, and Alpine Technologies, Surat, Gujarat. Continuous efforts are on the go to further address the problem of adulteration in food.